What's going on, everyone? My name's Kellen Reck.
Today, you will be sent on a quest to acquire a new skill.
I'm sorry, what?
The Twitch effect will be added to your arsenal.
Okay, I'm just not quite understanding. The Twitch effect?
You'll learn how to do this.
Whoa.
That's pretty sweet. All right, so how do I do it?
One does not simply learn.
Okay, I'm not quite grasping what you're saying. Can't you just tell...
Whoa. Adobe Premiere Pro. That's what I use to make the effect?
Yes.
Got that right inside. I'll head to my computer now. Okay, that was easy enough. Alright, so I've got Premiere here, and I have these two clips. Now, can I use any clips for this? Is this like a transition? Is it an overlay? What is it here?
The Twitch can be used in many places.
Okay, great. So these two beauty shots should work for me. Okay, so what am I doing?
Make single frame cuts at the edit point.
Okay. Oops. That's easy enough. Alright, I've got my cuts. Now what?
Intertwine the frames, mixing the two shots.
Intertwine them. Okay, so I'll just flop these around. Okay, now what?
Add a directional blur to a few of your frames.
A directional blur.
Play with the blur length and the direction to ramp into the full effect. You don't need to use the blur on every frame, but the key is mixing it up between frames so that the blur appears to move and change.
That's pretty easy. I mean, it looks pretty cool. It's a nice little transition.
Now, duplicate one of your frames, and drag the duplicate above the matching frame. Now, try adding the arithmetic effect to split the RGB levels. Place the arithmetic effect on this top frame. Go ahead and change the operator to max.
Max?
Crank up the color of your choice.
We'll go with our blue value.
Then adjust your opacity.
Bring down opacity.
Now move the position of this frame and enjoy the view.
And let's... Oh, very cool. I'm just gonna copy this over to have it... That's very cool. Now what if I did the red? That's cool.
The Twitch effect is fast and effective. Use it for transitions, overlays, and more. You're gonna also need to have sound effects.
Oh, I have to add sound. Yeah, obviously. Okay, let's try this. I'm gonna throw this sound effect in the description down below so you can download it and use it for your own videos too. That's a pretty cool effect. That's really easy. I never knew you could do this. That's awesome. Thank you so much. Hello? Hello? All right, well, thanks for tuning in, guys. I'm glad we got to learn this lesson together. It seems like this Twitch effect is a pretty easy, quick-to-do effect that works pretty well in certain scenarios. So give it a shot. Let me know what you do with it. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and we'll check you back in the next one. Thanks, guys.